What up, Dokkaners? Welcome back to Tsunarami for another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. Look at this. Global Dokkaners, you are getting 15 Dragon Stones for free, courtesy of a thank you present from the producer herself, Koto Supremacy. So what I'm going to be doing in this video is taking a look at that video with you guys, and we are going to talk about the 350 million download celebration that is confirmed to be happening in August. This very month. So let's jump over to Twitter and let's watch this together. Letting you know right now, there's a whole lot of nothing in terms of like substantial new stuff, but this is still a very good thing that they're doing. Having more transparency, having more of a direct dialogue or direct line of communication between the producers and the player base is a very important thing, especially for a game that's been around for this long. So I'm really glad that they're doing this. This is a great step in the right direction. So let's watch this. I've already seen it once, but I'm going to watch it again with you guys, and we're going to go over the stuff that she talks about. So let me pause the music, and let's do this.
Hello, salut, annyeonghaseyo, ni hao. Minasan, o hisashiburi desu. Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle 海外版 producer のことです。前回出演した Dokkan Now ではかなり緊張していたのですが、皆さんからの温かい。
So last Dokkan Now was her first time on the show, and that was also the last time that the previous producer, I think his name was Show, that was his last appearance as the producer. So now Koto has taken over, and that's where the whole meme of Koto Supremacy came from, because this is like the start of a new era of Dokkan. And we've seen a lot of things recently that have led us to believe that, you know what, this is actually the case. Dokkan has been on fire on JP. Obviously, the 6-year anniversary has been spectacular for Global Dokkan. And there have been some small little things that they do that have actually shown that they're actually moving in the right direction. Like, there was an error recently where a Dokkan post was accidentally done for Legends or vice versa. I forgot exactly what it was. But Dokkan was quickly able to retract that post and issue an apology. Now, that seems ridiculous to praise a company over issuing a small apology. But given the fact that Dokkan has made a lot of boo-boos in the past and they don't really do that, is a step in the right direction. And that makes us feel like we're in the hands of better management, basically. So there's a lot that's been contributed to the success of Dokkan, and a lot of it has to do with Koto. So let's continue.
コメントに励まされました。ありがとうございます。また、とても参考になるコメントもありがとうございます。これからもゲームへのご意見や改善要望、運営へのメッセージなど、ぜひ公式 SNS でのリプライでお聞かせください。
Yeah, leave suggestions. So we're watching this video, right? At the bottom, I can see a particular somebody's tweet. Please update the friend system. Yeah, I'd say that's a pretty good one. I have one too. So, let me just say, before we continue, I should also tell you guys. It appears that, you know what, I'll save it for later. Let's watch this. Let's watch this. Yes, I did. I enjoyed the 6-year. It was awesome.
ドッカンバトルをたくさんの方に楽しんでいただき、とっても嬉しいです。ささやかですが、感謝の気持ちを込めて、龍石15個をプレゼントいたします。さて、今回は龍石のプレゼントだけではございません。なんと、ビッグニュースをお持ちしました。海外版の皆様にいち早くお伝えしたいと思い、このタイミングで動画を撮らせていただきました。なんと、ドッカンバトルが全世界で3億5000万ダウンロードを突破いたしました。
So we have now reached 350 million downloads, which, out of curiosity, kind of has me thinking about how many million downloads did we have at this point last year? Because for a year now, we had that whole worldwide simultaneous download celebration. It wasn't exactly a reflection of a particular milestone, because we had the 300 million download for the Gohan and Cell. And then we had the simultaneous download. I think it was actually called simultaneous download and not worldwide. But now we're having the 350 million. So obviously things were a little dicey at that time for Dokkan. Things were kind of slow. The 5-year anniversary was cool, but not nearly as good as the 6-year. So, you know, interest in Dokkan was kind of waning. A lot of Dokkan tubers were also kind of noticing the slowing down of traffic on, you know, various forums and whatnot for Dokkan. So I'm curious how many actually... how many millions of downloads we had last year during this time. It's curious. Because it took about 2 years to reach 350. Not to say that this is bad, this is awesome. You know, we finally made it, but just curious.
これを記念して、8月より全世界連動施策である全世界3億5...
So there you go. Late August, we're going to be getting the worldwide download celebration, 350 million downloads. Late August. It is currently August 12th. So probably by the end, like 27, 28, we'll probably get the news for the download. We'll probably have a Dokkan Now or something too. I'm imagining a Dokkan Now, a countdown, all that good stuff.
5,000万 download 突破キャンペーンを実施いたします。例年この時期に実施している大型キャンペーンでご好評いただいている各種施策はもちろんですが、今回のキャンペーン中盤には新しい育成イベントを。
New growth events will be available during the campaign period. So what that reminds me of, last year we had a Saiyan Glutton Meat event where you could go in daily and you couldn't farm it out, but you would actually run through the event daily and you could pick up pieces of meat to refresh your stamina and do more things in the game. So that's kind of what I'm thinking of, because otherwise this is just the most generic double speak I've ever heard, because all that would mean is just they probably boost the chances of super success, great success, and all that. So it's probably going to be something unique to the 350 million download that will not be available afterwards, just like they did with this the Saiyan Gluttony thing.
用意しています。毎年恒例の日本版と海外版の対決ミッションも実施予定ですので、ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
So that reminds me of the so that showdown mission that she's talking about is referring to something that happened. I'll give you an example for the Cell Saga, Android Cell Saga. So let's go here, Android Cell Saga. And we had this thing on Global versus JP. It was a brick-breaking contest. They even had a fun little skit on their Dokkan Now stream. Actually, I don't know if it was Dokkan Now at the time. But they basically had the producers like kind of mimic that little stunt that Hercule pulled during the Cell games, where he takes a bunch of bricks and then chops it. Based on how many they broke, we got a certain number of stones during that little video. And then also in the game, we had a similar thing. I believe it was for an event, like a brick-breaking punching bag event type deal. And depending on which version got more bricks broken, they got the winning unit, which I believe was the Cell. The Cell was the winning unit, and then the loser got the Hercule. I believe Global lost this one. And yeah, so Global got this in September 2nd, and then we were able to buy it again later on. So that's the other thing. If you lose one of these, you're still able to get the other version on the next yearly anniversary. So whatever's coming up here, we'll have something similar, like a showdown. And depending on whether we win or lose, the other unit that we are not able to pick up will then become available in the anniversary shop the following year anniversary celebration. So this is basically what they're referring to with that showdown mission thing. So let's continue back to the video.
キャンペーンに関しては SNS やアプリ内で随時続報をお届けいたしますので、ぜひぜひチェックお願いいたします。またキャンペーンが始まるまでもたくさんミッションやイベントを用意しております。そちらもぜひ楽しんでください。
events,、huh?
最近ドッカンバトルを始めた方は難易度の低い物語イベントでキャラクターを集めたり、超激戦イベントに挑戦してキャラクターを覚醒。
So this is basically just a little message to the newer players, for those of you who are just joining Dokkan, because you know the 6-year anniversary just happened, so a lot of new players have jumped in, massive influx of new players. People are probably asking the basic questions: what does that do? What does this do? What does that do? So they're just trying to kind of appease the general audience, not just the hardcore audience, by talking about some more generalized things like do these events, farm this out, do the Dokkan events to make yourself stronger, you know, just the standard stuff. This is still, there's nothing wrong with this video. Like, whether or not you feel like nothing was really said because you're a more experienced player, this is still an absolutely positive thing that they're doing.
チームを強くしたりして、キャンペーン開催までにぜひレベルアップしておいてくださいね。
One last thing.
短いですが、今回の動画はこちらで以上となります。ゲームへの意見、改善点があれば、公式 Twitter、Facebook、Instagram のコメント欄にぜひ書き込んでください。6周年に関するアンケートも実施予定なので、ぜひご回答いただけますと幸いです。イベントの感想や今後のご要望、すべて拝見させていただいております。改善のために尽力いたしますので、引き続きドッカンバトルをよろしくお願いいたします。それでは次回の動画でまた会いましょう。バイバイ。
バイバイ。That's very nice of him. Okay, so there you have it. That is the producer's letter. Basically just a direct address to the Dokkan players. Some people would say it's a whole lot of nothing. I think this is a very good thing because they are speaking directly to the fan base. Whether or not they're bringing something substantial is irrelevant. The fact that they're now opening lines of communication with us is something that is very important for this type of a company. So I'm glad that they're doing this. Now that they're asking us to provide feedback, please, please, please take this opportunity to, instead of roasting them and sending offensive stuff because I know that's funny and that's the meta. I get that, dude. I Photoshop all sorts of things and post that in their replies all the time. It's funny. But for right now, I really feel like you guys should take this opportunity to provide constructive criticism, constructive feedback, and actually say something that will help the game, because I feel like the more of us talk about something very particular, the more likely they are to actually address that or prioritize that first over other possible updates that they're going to be bringing on. So I'm going to do that right now, lead by example. So let's do number one, fix the friend system. Actually, I'm not going to go into detail. Fix the friend system. Speed up hidden potential orb distribution. And summon, skip summon animation option. That's my constructive criticism. So I encourage you guys to do the same thing. Talk to them and, you know, do so in a cordial manner. They are not going to receive insults. They're not. They're going to completely ignore you. I understand there's reason to be upset about certain things, but for right now, let's try to indulge in this new, more transparent Dokkan. So I encourage you guys to do the same thing. Go to this tweet or go to Instagram or wherever else they talked about Facebook and provide your thoughts and do so in a constructive manner. So as far as what the 350 million download celebration is going to be, everybody asks me all the time. I'm telling you guys right now, I'm garbage when it comes to speculating on these types of things, because for me, I'm easily impressed. If it's shiny, if it's new, I'm excited. So I'll tell you the things that I'm thinking about. Number one, I'm thinking about Android Cell Saga, because all I want in life is a Dokkan Festival Cell. But this Cell, Imperfect Cell, he's my favorite villain in the entire game, in the entire show. I needs me some cells, folks. I need it. All right. What else do I think that it could be? I think that it could also be Saiyan Saga, because like I said, I don't do this type of things. I'm not the guy to speculate. I just go with the punches. I would love for a Cell Saga thing to start, and it would be a great opportunity to do this simultaneously with both versions. So having Kaioken Goku, having Rage Vegeta, having Yajirobe, that would be awesome. Another thing that I have been thinking about is, of course, the GT side of things, because everyone talked about it, everyone mentioned it. The Shadow Dragon Saga, or just GT in general, I would like them to do something with that. So if it's a transforming Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, if it's Omega Shenron, or if it's something still GT related, maybe Legic. I don't know. They're probably not going to do Legic for a simultaneous, but you know what I mean. Anything GT, I'm all for it. Anything super related, I'm all for it, minus the Universe's Arrival Saga, because we just finished that. So it could be Universe 7 versus Universe 6. That might be an interesting one to do. We could have a Trunks Zamasu future arc with Goku Black, Super Saiyan Trunks Rage. That could be something. So Super or GT. And then the last thing would probably be the thing that I'm hearing about recently that I never really thought about, and I don't really know why people are suddenly thinking about it. Maybe it's just because they want to. It's the Battle of Gods. So it would be Beerus and Goku. Okay. I'm all for it. I have no reason to not want that. Lord Beerus. I mean, I love Lord Beerus. I can't believe I just said that like that. Yeah, he's great. He's cool. I would love to hear a dub for "I'm not gonna let you destroy my world." I would love to hear that in Dokkan. If they could work that in, fantastic. I don't care, guys. I really don't care. Whatever we get, I'm all for it. So as far as you guys asking me, I just don't know. So let me know in the comments what you guys think. I'm kind of tempted to do a video going over what you guys think. You know, you list out your entire thoughts on this worldwide download celebration. Maybe I'll do that for another video. Maybe post something on Twitter. So follow me on Twitter, and you could be a part of the upcoming videos. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So worldwide download is happening this month at the end of August. So for those of you who are on the fence about the Videl banner, guys, I would hold off on summoning. At the very least, if you really want to, summon on the discounts. They are pretty good discounts. But even that, I would take with a grain of salt, because if this worldwide download is happening in the month, we could find out very soon what that ends up being. And the last thing you want to do is spend like 500 stones on Videl and then learn that you could have used those 500 stones on Super Saiyan 5 Ultra Vegito. I don't know. So there you have it, folks. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like down below and let me know in the comments, what do you think is a more likely scenario? Battle of Gods or Android Cell Saga? If you had to choose one of the two, which one is more likely for the upcoming 350 million download celebration. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Also, be sure to subscribe for more dope content in the future. And click the notification bell so that you let YouTube know you want to see more of my stuff. Do it! Thanks again, stay tuned, and always remember to Dokkan responsibly.